I had a couple questions, y'all. For real. I really ain't trying to be funny. It's just that I really don't understand. I had to start with my lip gloss. Hit up your girl Shamira. But the first question, I swear to God, I'm serious. Why y'all be sleeping with the girls that y'all say is for the team, but y'all don't be having no condoms? I'm kind of confused, because if you know she for everybody, why wouldn't you protect yourself? Or is that not a worry? I mean, it goes both ways. This goes to my second question. Girls, since we grow, when we was in high school, for y'all females that used to go to the supposed to be skip parties and it wasn't nothing but you and all me in there, how did y'all end up leaving there pregnant? How did y'all know who y'all baby daddy was? I'm curious. I'm so serious though. Another question I really just gotta know. So, why y'all always be asking the men to change, but y'all don't say nothing to the women that need to change? Y'all know the ones like, oh girl, he ain't shit. But y'all say nothing to the men when they get with a woman and she ain't shit. Y'all only get mad because he getting dogged. Y'all charge that to the gang. But when it's us, we crucify him. I just want to know, because that's a real question. Ooh, another question. I'm just saying, though, like, this going to be a little harsh, but why y'all men be spending all y'all years with a woman that don't do nothing but complain, and y'all complain about having her, she don't do nothing for you, and she refused to change, but y'all stay with her for years? Why y'all cheating on her with other bitches to give the shit y'all ask to her to do? Why y'all just don't leave? I mean, but to each day on, I just want to know, you know, out of curiosity. Women. For those women that wants a man to change for her, but don't want to do nothing to change for that man. So eventually you lose him. Why y'all be getting mad and bitter? Why y'all just can't let go when y'all caught y'all on problem? I'm just saying, because these just things I just need to know. I'm a woman, so to the women, like, I can't fathom where that come from. Why that envy is and that jealousy and that hate. I don't get it, but you know. I want to say this is my last question, but I promise it might not be. But I am serious, though. So, men. No, I say y'all. Why y'all people, you know the ones that y'all so-called be ran through and got a high body count? If y'all know this person got a high body count, why y'all be discriminating and y'all got a high body count too? Like, why y'all date your own kind? And for those who do date their own kind, I'm proud of you. But for the ones I know, not personally, but in the world, because I hear these conversations with women all the time. And with these conversations with men all the time, like, I don't want her, she ran through. But it be from the men who be chasing all the women that ain't ran through. Like, nigga, you got high body counts like her. Y'all perfect for each other. Okay, I think that is my last question, but I am serious. I just want to know. I just got to know. Yeah, I don't think I got no more questions.